Universal Interactive presents a turbocharged extravaganza by Vicarious Visions. Brace yourself for Crash NitroCon!
It's a joke.
Well, I've heard you can lose a lot of weight on it.
But you can't keep it off. Just eat less and exercise more.
Something's wrong. That's not sunlight.
How can I defeat those pesky bandicoots? And conquer the world, of course.
Bandicoots! I can squash bandicoots.
Yes, yes, I know you can, Tiny. But you failed so many, many, many times. Tiny, go see if Dr. Engine requires assistance.
Bingo Dial! Throw the switch! What did you break now?
I am Emperor Velo the 27th, ruler of this galaxy. My subjects hunger for entertainment. And word of your racing prowess has reached my glorious empire. And I hope you put on a good show. Especially since winning the circuit will win your freedom. And if for some reason you refuse to race, your Earth will be destroyed. But I don't think it will come to that. Do you accept my challenge?
you accept my challenge?
Out with it!
It is decided. You will race across four worlds of my choosing. And if you should win each world's key, you will earn a chance to race the Galactic Champion for your freedom. To give you a fighting chance, I even modified your Earthling vehicles. Now, on to the first world, Terra.
You will have to race in order to win the galaxy circuit and go home. To compete in a race, drive onto a warp pad with a vortex on it. Finish the race in first place to win a trophy. Collect trophies to create additional vortexes to more tracks. Good luck, and drive fast. A warp pad is your gateway to a race. To compete in a race, drive onto a warp pad with a vortex on it, and you will be transported to the track. Finish the race in first place to win a trophy. Collect trophies.
Peeking yet. No. No peeking yet.
Congratulations! If you hop off of a jump, you'll get a boost when you land. The longer you're in the air, the larger your boost will be. You do not have enough keys to activate this world gate. Keys are earned by placing first in a race against a world champion. To challenge a world champion, you must win a trophy for each track on this world. You must have enough trophies in order to create a vortex to a new track. You can earn trophies by racing on other tracks and placing first in that race.
Do not attack your friends.
Congratulations! You win a trophy! When taking a turn, your cart will slow down. To avoid slowing down, start a power slide by pressing and holding the hop button while turning. The power slide ends if your cart hits anything or goes out of bounds.
And Coco with love. Peeking yet.
Do not attack your friends.
This resin makes me hungry. I'm so close. You can taste it.
Collected 3 trophies. A promising start. Now you must face Terra's champion, Kronk! Kronk's speed is only matched by his cunning on the track. They will race me. They look slow. Send them back. But Kronk, they're from a planet just like yours. It's called Earth.
Earth! I have heard of this planet. It is a copy of my Terra. I will race them and show them who has better planet.
Congratulations! You win a trophy! While in a power slide, the boost gauge will appear. When the gauge goes from green to red, the exhaust on your cart will turn black. Press the boost button to get a boost before the gauge expires. Not have enough keys to compete in this event.
I will pass you soon. I will smash you like a bug. Key makes you champion of Terra. Also opens all world gates on my planet. Visit when you want. What is this? Gift from your world? Thank you. I am sorry. We actually copied your planet.
Krunk! Ooh. Leave my sight. You did well, but you're nowhere close to winning the circuit yet. On to the second world, Baron.
A key. Congratulations. You have activated this world gate. Enter the gate to travel to a new world where you will find additional tracks to compete in. Good luck. This is Sparky, your robotic assistant. Sparky can save your progress, switch your driver, and display information that will help you along in the galaxy circuit. You can contact Sparky by pressing the start button.